This is our Craftsman mower. I couldn't find a date on it, but I'm guessing it's from around 2005, maybe 2004. It has an infamous Briggs & Stratton 6.5 horsepower mower motor on it. 22-inch cut. It's a pretty basic model. In fact, I don't think it's self-propelled. I know our old one was, but I don't think this one is. Oh, actually it is. But the controls on it are different. It doesn't give you a throttle. I think the engine just runs full throttle all the time. And there's no choke either, I guess. You just get a primer here. Say push three times to start. So it's pretty dirty. We don't really clean it up at all. I like this to give you a sticker of commonly used parts on it, like the blade, the spark plug, air filter, drive belt, 20 ounces of engine oil. There's the model number. You can tell it's a newer engine because there's the emissions sticker on it. I'm just going to use it to try to blow some of these leaves away from the garage. Try to figure out these controls. I don't really use this one. Craftsman mower, 2005-ish. I'll try to see if we have the owner's manual somewhere that would have the exact date on it.